fuck your name. What's going on with you?
Thank you.
If you believe that God has something in store for you, if you need God to speak to your heart, if you need a way to stay, if you need a door open, if you need something to come out of a window, if you need a turnaround in your situation, if you need financial provision, if you need more healing in your body, maybe I'm not talking to you, but I'm talking to somebody whose baby is on the line. You need your child's GPA to go up. You need a scholarship to come. You need a different judgment on the judge report. You need a better lawyer. You need a raise. I don't know who I'm talking to, but maybe I'm talking to somebody in the back that barely made it to church. You're about to get fired, but nothing but the grace of God kept you there. If you are in this house this morning, will you do me a favor? Expeditiously, we want to let you know that we're so grateful to have you. At the conclusion of service, we want to give something absolutely free to you. But will you do me a favor? Will you lift your hand? Will you begin to open your mouth and begin to give God a sign of gratitude and adoration, a sign of hope, a sign of faith? If you have a heavenly language, why don't you use it right now? If you only pray in the natural, begin to pray in the natural. Come on, lift up your voice, new life. Come on, lift it up, 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 lift it up.
I got it. don't deserve. So this morning, there was no qualification. There was no prerequisite. There was no application for you to fill out. But I got news for you this morning. You are standing in a destiny-changing moment this morning. And what's coming to you is double, and you don't deserve it, but you still gonna walk